show my boat. Sans les mots qui vont très bien ensemble. Très bien ensemble. Whenever I wear a turtleneck, I instantly think of Michelle. Is that weird? Hey guys, happy Thursday! Today is Thursday, January 24th, and I am back with more Beatle-y thingies. And braces. How are you guys doing today? I am doing wonderful, and I hope you are too, because I am back in your computer screen for one more week. Okay guys, I've had a very crazy idea in my mind for a few months. It's not exactly involving the channel though. It's more involving my personal life. Let me explain. As you guys might know, I am indeed a student, and I do go to school, indeed. The school I go to is one of the biggest schools, not sure if in America, but it's a pretty big school. This high school has various extracurricular activities, such as clubs, including math club, science club, French club, Spanish club, breakfast club. My school has a lot of clubs. Not the breakfast club. I really want a breakfast club in my school. But you know what club it is missing? A Beatles club. Duh. I've had the idea of creating the first ever Beatles club in my school. Thoughts? I've really been wanting to make this club for a long time. A few of the submariners know about this. I want to make this club, but I just don't want to at the same time. Why don't you want to, Karen? Well, thanks for asking. I'm just scared of the people who are gonna go there. I'm not gonna lie. On video, I might look very chill, very, I don't know, describe me, won't ya? But in real life, I am way more shy than you might actually think. Yes, yes, the girl who sang Monkberry Moon Delight in Grand Canyon is shy. Bam! Mind is blown. I'm just very scared of people who are gonna go. Not mostly because I'm scared of people, but there might be a bunch of people who only like a few songs, you know, those fans. And there might be the actual fans, like all of us here. And just mixing them together is not a good mix. Again, we as real fans know how this will go down. So, you like the Beatles? Of course, I mean, if I didn't, why would I be doing here in this club? I mean, yeah, right? Oh my gosh, I love them so much. They're my life. Like, they're part of me. I have Let It Be in my iPod. I do too, you know, it's a great album. No, I was talking about the song. See? Yeah, I mean, I know the song. It's the title. This is a Justin Bieber version. I know, it's my favorite. True story. There's also some Beatle fans that rub every single thing on their faces. So you like the Beatles, huh? Of course! I mean, who doesn't? Uh-huh. Well, I have all their songs on my iPod. I actually don't have all the songs on my iPod, but, you know, that doesn't mean it. Really? I have all the 13 albums on my record collection. What do you feel about that? Actually pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I honestly don't have much money to, you know, go record. I've seen Paul McCartney 5 times in concert, front row. What are you even supposed to say to that? Those Beatle fans who want to have a debate about which Beatle was better. So, I heard you like Paul. Gosh, he's saying his name is... Oh my gosh, he's so cool. I love it. I really do. I mean, I get it. He is kind of attractive, but he's not worth it. I never said it was because of his looks. Right. It was because of his songs. Sure, he did have these silly songs like Over the Yellow Dot, Hello, Goodbye. Doesn't make him bad, though. Yeah, sure, but obviously John was better. I mean, better is an opinion, honestly. Not. He's better. I mean, have you not even heard his solo work? He is amazing. I like Paul's better, though. You like Paul's solo stuff? Are you kidding me? Wings was horrible. Oh my god, it made me bleed through my ears last time. Oh god, that is hilarious. Dude, Wings was amazing. You like wings? There's also those know-it-all Beatle fans. Rich man, baby, you're a rich man. Baby, you're a rich man too. Baby, you're a rich man. Great song from Magical Mystery Tour, second to last album. It was also featured in The Social Network in the credits. Great song.
Hey Jude, don't make.
Hey Jude, great song. You know, it used to be called Hey Jules after Julian Lennon, John Lennon's son, after John and Cynthia split up. Did you know that? I'm not sure if you knew that, but I didn't. Did you know that John's favorite lyric of the song was "Carry the world on your shoulders," and then Paul went to change it, but then he didn't change it because John liked it? I actually did know that. Sure you did.
I was alone, I took a ride.
Did you know that Paul McCartney wrote the song about marijuana? Back off.
You're asking me.
Did you know that John Lennon and Paul McCartney faked to be asleep as George lost his virginity? Wait, what? Did you know that the Beatles' penis sizes were-
That's a good place to stop.
Overall, there are a bunch of people in this world, and there's a bunch of people who like the Beatles and express it in different ways. I yet do not know how to handle every single one of them, though. Once I do, I will make the Beatles Club. So, my question for you guys is, what activities would you like to do if you were part of a Beatles Club? Comment below. Question number two. Tell me your favorite Beatles song. I am going to do something with my friend, which involves me singing / playing songs in public. So I do want to make some Beatles song covers, but I need you guys to choose them. And if they're good enough, I will put them on YouTube. So those two things, and now it's time for me to say goodbye. There's only one way to finish a video like this.
How's that?
Singing! 1, 2, 3.
I have never known the like of this. I've been alone and I have missed things and kept out of sight. But other girls were never quite like this. Falling, yes, I'm falling. And she keeps calling me back again.